Welcome, everyone. Again. I'm starting to lose count now. I think this is the fourth year that we've done this holiday recital in this space. Oil City Civic Center has been really gracious to us in allowing us to use the place, which is really super cool. If you turn to the back page in your program, there's a bunch of people that I want to thank personally that helped make this possible. Trenton and the Civic Center is one of those. So this is fantastic. I was in here quite a lot in the last couple days, and I walked in today. The place is warm. It's beautiful. So we like it. This is cool. Luke Rio is another person that I want to thank. Luke owns Lightning Strike Productions. He has lent us his camera and his cameraman, Nathan Roggenkamp, today. To record the event, and I want to say thank you very much to Luke for that. I have another announcement about that, but I'm going to wait until the end. The Titusville First United Methodist Church has printed the programs for us again this year. I love the paper. It looks really nice. It looks really pretty, and I couldn't afford to do it. I mean, these things cost a lot of money if you haven't professionally done. I couldn't do that. Thank you very much for that. They've also provided the popcorn machine, which I'm really stoked about. So if you have popcorn, that's from the church. Bertus Frankie, where are you at? Bertus was our other cameraman for the event, and he's usually the cameraman for most of our events. So you'll see him running around. And Angel, his mom Angel, has been running the popcorn machine so that I don't get my fingers greasy. I also want to thank Bob at the Shamrock. Bob has given us several cases of soda, so try to keep one soda per person because I'm not going to be able to run out real fast and get some more. And Lena Wheeler, wherever Lena is, we raise your hand. Lena was the girl you saw at the front door, and Lena has Gianna's Professional Cleaning Services. Gianna's is a house cleaning service, but she also does industrial clients as well. And she's going to be spot vacuuming for us really quick so that I don't have to crawl down there and get all the popcorn. Pretty cool, huh? Okay, so if you look at your program, the first event is India. And I have mistakenly left India as guitar. Last year, India took guitar for the first time. And this year, she has just finished her first semester of clarinet. So India is going to come and perform for us on the clarinet. India. You're up.
Mm-hmm.
Next up is Lily. Lily's going to be performing two songs for you. She's going to be doing Jolly Old St. Nicholas, and she's also going to be doing Jingle Bells. And we, even though I'm not teaching today, we just had a lesson about what happens when we drop the pick inside the guitar. And fortunately, she did this when everybody was here, so it was a free lesson for everybody today. Keller's next. Keller's going to be performing two songs also. We're going to hear Let It Snow, and we're also going to hear a song called Duel of the Fates, which comes off of one of the Star Wars films. I believe it's Episode 1.
Thank you.
Devon is up next, and we're going to hear a keyboard piece called The Little Drummer Boy. Next up, we have Jaden. Jaden will be performing tricky picking, which is a technical exercise that we learn in Guitar Land. And he'll also be doing a song called The Holly and the Ivy. Come on up. Performing for an audience isn't something that we practice, and I try to practice what I preach with the kids. And so the tools that I give them in lessons are things that I actually use in real life. Like yesterday, when I showed up for my three-hour show and I set up all the equipment for it, and then realized I had left all of the charts here. So there was no music. That's how you find out how good you really are. So I don't make my students memorize because I want them to have fun with it. And that's just one more thing that's it's a distraction sometimes. But learning to play in front of an audience, the only way you really get good at that is by doing it. So thank you so much. We're going to hear from Caden. Caden's got two songs. Caden's going to do Little Saint Nick. And then we've arranged a little rock something for you. So please enjoy this one.
Thank you.
Could you guess the songs? There were three songs in the last medley. What was the third one? Did you get it? I was going to announce you. It's my time, Sean. Javon's going to be rocking for us. We don't just do clarinets and keyboards and guitars and stuff, but we also do drums. And so Javon is going to play a song for us called Baker's Dozen. It's one of our exercises and show off the skills that he's learned so far.
One, two, one, two, three, four.
Takes a lot of coordination. It's this thing, but cooler. Sam's going to play next. Sam is a student at St. Joseph's School in Lucinda, as was India, who played earlier on the clarinet. And they take extension lessons through the studio, but it's on site. It's on site there. It's one of the few things that I actually do that's off site. Sam is going to be performing an exercise we've been working on in his method called Embarcadero, but he's also going to be doing a holiday piece for you called We Three Kings. Thank you. I like that hat.
Xavier is next. Xavier is playing Grandma Got Run Over by a Reindeer. Not Go Run Over a Reindeer. It's Got Run Over by a Reindeer. That's another typo on my end. He's also going to be performing a song called Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. I'm not sure if there's a connection between those songs.
Thank you.
Brianna is next. Brianna is one of the three students who's in the Sessions Band. Sessions Band is a band class. It's a program that we offer that teaches students, on top of just learning to play an instrument, how to play in a band together with other students. There is a meeting. They meet on Tuesdays, and I've just opened a band spot on Thursdays. So if you're interested in playing in a band, come find me. Brianna has chosen to do a song called Mary, Did You Know? Aubrey is next. Aubrey is actually doing two songs, and I only printed one. So I'm going to have her come up with her guitar. Don't get your hopes up. I'm not going to play it. She's playing Here Comes Santa Claus on the guitar, but right now she's going to present for you an arrangement of Carol of the Bells. Thank you. I put this program together, and now I can't find where I'm at. Keegan's coming up next. Keegan, you just did this same song a couple days ago. Am I correct? This is Keegan's arrangement. He's going to play the drums for us on a song called Jingle Bell Rock. James is next. Come on out. James is also in our sessions band. He's going to do a song for you called O Come, Emmanuel. James did that song with a thumb pick, which takes a little bit more dexterity and control, and he's been using that for a couple weeks. Next is Griffin. Come on up, Griffin. Griffin's going to do two songs for you. God rest you, merry gentlemen. And it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. And then he'll be back later for some more. Ian is next. Ian's going to be doing a song called Firewalker. Firewalker is another technical exercise in guitar land. And he's also going to be doing a song called It Came Upon the Midnight Clear. That's a nice guitar, Ian. I have never seen it before. Incidentally, the song, his first song, was done in the finger style. And we'll hear a little bit more of finger style guitar later. It's kind of like you're playing with five picks instead of one. So, next is Griffin. Griffin has come back to play a keyboard piece for us. Griffin takes lessons with Jessica at Joyful Noise, which is across the hall. Most of you might be familiar with that. And she was gracious enough tonight to let him play the song that he's been working on for you. So we're going to capture this one, and he's going to play for us. Have yourself a Merry Little Christmas. Next up is Abby. Abby will be performing the Dreidel song. Abby, I think, if I recall right, you were the first student that I've had at one of these events that played and sang at the same time. And you're doing that again, if I recall. Is that right?
Yeah.
Excellent. She's also doing a song called Shalom Aleichem.
So sorry, guys. I'll start that again. I have a little dream. I made it out of clay. And when it's dry and wet, then dreidel I shall play. Oh, dreidel, dreidel, dreidel. I made it out of clay. Oh, dreidel, dreidel, dreidel.
the Transit Band, Transit Trio Band, I should say, is their new name. Now, this is the band that has formed from the Sessions Band program in the studio. They call themselves Transit Trio. It's officially their band now. They've been playing together for a while. They have three selections that they'd like to share with you tonight. The first of which is a guitar trio, and they'll also be doing two other songs. They're doing White Christmas as a guitar trio. We're doing Africa by Toto, and we're also doing a song called Rockin' Around a Christmas Tree. So I'm going to let these guys take it. You'll notice that I'm not up there on the stage with them anymore. This is their band now. One way to learn is just to throw them in the pool. So that's what we're doing. Thanks, guys. That was the Transit Trio. There's a new opportunity for a new band, which will be forming starting when we come back from the break in January. And speaking of breaks, if you are like me and you use your phone a lot, then you can plug this in now. Our first day back, if you're a Thursday student, your first day back will be January 2. If you are a Monday or a Tuesday student, your first day back will be Monday and Tuesday, January 6 and 7. There are lessons this week, so I'm still teaching up until Friday. And then this Friday, I'm taking a break for 2 weeks over the holiday season. I hope you guys do too. Hey, thank you so much for coming tonight. If you can, there's a small donation box out by the door. It helps us buy equipment for things like this. Get some cookies and sodas, and please eat some popcorn because I can't eat it all myself. And one more thing, give these guys a round of applause because they work really hard. My final note is this, is that I've told some of you already that we have recorded this on video, and the intention is to make that broadcast. If you have a local channel, it's Comcast, channel 22, and I will post on the studio website when that goes live so that you guys can turn the TVs on and watch. But if you don't have a television like I do, I have a television, I don't have TV. I know, I gotta get away from the video games. but you can access this from your mobile device or from your computer if you go to streammedia.tv. Streammedia.tv. So you can stream it when it airs as well. And if you have any questions about that, get a hold of me, and I'm gonna make you guys let you know when it's available. Thank you so much for coming. We'll see you next time.